playing some Rocket League. Woohoo! You want to play ranked? Nah, we'll just play unranked. Connor.
Yeah.
Okay, make sure Connor's here.
Just do ranked.
I don't want to do ranked.
I guess not then.
Because we gotta switch for a game every time. Here we can actually rematch people.
True. I'm honestly, I might go back to my garage a little bit too, because I'm just gonna try this car. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because and plus I'll suck at it, because I'm not used to it.
Let me go.
Oh yeah, and honestly, this car I might as well just be goalie. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'll be goalie and or battering ram, whichever you want me to be.
Ah, my car didn't turn like I thought it was gonna. Would have been in. Come on. Woo!
This isn't a bad battering ram, I will admit that.
Connor has the DLC. I don't have it because
I have a couple.
I'm saving up for some other stuff.
A monitor and stuff like that. His Brody kind of wants. He has his laptop, but.
I don't know why it boosted.
Holy crap! Okay, yeah, this is good for those ones.
Yeah, if you guys didn't know, I'm playing on a laptop.
Yeah, well, it's Alienware, so how would you?
then, well, I mean, yeah, the trackpad is pretty noticeable. Like, that I use a trackpad? I use a trackpad for CSGO.
In CSGO, not really, though.
I don't know, you can kind of tell because I can't turn. I can't, like, turn around super fast.
No! This, yeah, but you still
this
have
this game you can't. Oh yeah, I still have. I have really fast reaction time. Actually, honestly, I shouldn't say that. It depends on the mood I'm in and like kind of what day it is. But
oh my God, literal battering ram even against players, right, Brody?
Mm-hmm, yeah, yeah. So their cars are pretty battering ram too because they keep hitting me all the time.
Goalie's in position.
Don't need to be. I have no boost though because I wasted them all doing that.
I went through it. Okay, we're good. No, I screwed it up. Oh, they did too though. So.
No, I hit it away from him. He was about to drill it in.
I got it.
Okay. Oh, come on. That was in for me.
Yeah.
It wasn't in, but it should have been in my opinion.
Yeah, that thing.
That angle.
Can't do anything about it. Oh, I did.
I don't think it was going in, but.
Yeah,
it's
didn't.
Good to get it out of there, man.
Whew. I drilled it, but didn't need to. Oh. Cause then the van I thought was a battering ram, but the van had like a front, like this one, like in, you know what I mean, like a.
Yeah, that one, the van had kind of a slope in after a little bit, and that one just, it's all here. Front.
It's easier to blow people up when you actually have a.
Nice.
Don't have a boost.
I know, I don't either. He keeps taking every boost I go for.
I didn't have a boost, so I couldn't do that correctly. Didn't have a boost, so I couldn't do that right the one time.
Yeah, I know, man.
But even screwing it up just a little bit is worth it.
Mm-hmm. Because then they're not the ones in control. I jumped too late.
Yeah, I jumped too early.
Oh, I was.
Battering ram, bro.
I know, I was there, man. I was like, God, please don't mess this up.
Let the battering ram do this. I went in the air pretty high. Flying in the air like I just don't care.
It's flying through the air like I just don't care.
I get it!
God.
Done.
This dude went out of his way to hit me. Love that.
Screwed it up. This guy! You were getting blown up for that one. Rudy!
My car just like.
I couldn't get there in time.
I wanna watch this because my car, I hit the wall and my car just stopped.
You hit it.
Like, I didn't even jump and it made me.
You did hit that though.
I know, but I hit the wall and then it like made me do like a jump.
I'll just beat Goldie since that's what this car's basically made for.
At least I might have. I don't think I did. I probably did, honestly.
I'm done. No, I'm going through the ball. I'm done.
Sorry, don't be dumb.
Brody.
No, I didn't have any boost.
Okay, I'll just sit in the goal then, I guess.
No, let me sit in the goal.
Okay, then I'll just try wheel ram it in.
I want to get some good views of you nailing it in their goal.
The hard thing is you need setups for that.
There's only 13 seconds
left. I'll go.
There's only 13 seconds left.
I'm done. You got there before me somehow.
You're not dumb, Connor. You're just slow.
Oh, yeah, but we do have a tied game, so. No! Worth it.
Let me go. Countered it. Maybe on the other side of the map now, but I counted it.
Dang it.
I was not on the other side of the map now because I was going to hit it away. I was going to hit it on the other side of the map and then he was already there somehow. Nice. All right, I know how he was there, but just.
Sorry, tried to get it. He was gonna hit it.
I don't believe it. I messed it up. He messed it up too, though. I hit that way too fast. Well, I mean, whatever works, huh? Gosh.
I'm gonna hit Brody's, but I still made it.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna hit it, so.
Yeah, well, because you don't have battery now.
I'm pretty sure that's not the only reason I didn't hit it there, Connor.
I was trying to blow this guy up. Thanks for making me block it.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's what I was trying to block it, but. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I kind of set that up.
I couldn't get there in time.
No, I'm not going to lie. I kind of set that up for him.
Yeah.
My car drove underneath it because it bounced further than I expected.
Like, see, I was trying, but I couldn't get there.
My fault. They're a pretty good team. Then again, it's like the first.
They were a decent team, but
this was the first game.
Well, it doesn't help that I wasn't used to this car yet either.
I know it's not a big deal. No. All right, vote rematch. Let's go. Oh, never mind.
No rematch now.
I was gonna say if we beat them ethically, I probably won't rematch. But if they basically win or they almost win, I'll probably try and rematch them at least. If we beat them epically, there's no point in rematching them, though. I mean, unless we just want to farm XP.
Dang it. Oh, Brody's going.
Oh, come on!
Actually, I should go.
Yeah, you should. Just waiting for the last dude to load in. See, what I don't care is, there's three people in, why do we not get to drive around in the white cars? Because it's like, oh, a dude's reserved a spot, can't drive in the white cars, huh? Stupid. A dude's in the game, but they're still looking for one, and they have no idea where he is. Can't drive in the white cars. This dude.
Oh, he rammed me.
I wasn't fast enough.
You almost hit that in.
No, I know what I did. Connor, I know what I did with that. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, computer fans, why are you cooking on? Seriously.
Yeah, your mic picked that up.
Oh, yep.
Let's just say your computer fans are picked up very well by your mic.
Let's just say that's in.
Let's just say they sucked.
What can I do here? If I turn...
You might have to use your headset mic or something. I don't know.
Is that better?
What?
Is that better?
I can be... Your sound already went down completely. To the point out where I can barely hear you.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll go to goal.
Talk louder because I don't know how far I turned down my sound.
You sound decent. I'll take the blame for that one. Then I tried to hit it again, but it didn't work.
I crushed my pop can.
Hmm?
I kind of crushed my full pop can.
Guy and the team already left. How did it go? What?
Well, it was going towards our side.
It's not anymore. No! He hit it up right time.
He didn't even hit it on my screen.
On my screen, he hit it, and then he hit it up again. Like, right there, and it screwed me up.
No, that's what he did, but look, do you see that? The hitboxes in this game, man. His back did not even touch it.
Tell you one thing, this car recovers a lot faster.
Well, that's the problem. Like I said, they're hitting boxes. Don't you do it! Oh, he did it. Oh, he did it too, though. That's how you score, guys. You hit it in, have one guy block it, and then have another dude hit it in.
I think that was the bot who hit it in.
Is there a bot? Yeah, it probably wasn't a bot. Let me go. Sorry, I hit it way too hard.
No.
Is this dude like angle hacking or something? I don't think he is, but come on.
I don't know, but it's always perfect, isn't it?
Yeah,
straight down the middle too, did you notice?
Because you knew that Connor was going to hit it like that.
I'll go.
Because he knew.
Thank you.
I was just burning out over here. I guess I wasn't really burning out. I was flipping around on the ground.
Do it.
Ooh. My car like jerked left for me.
No. Sorry, I just want my mic.
That's fine. I've probably done that like 17 times.
Did he actually hit that?
I think he did.
His hitbox didn't hit it, but he hit it.
Yeah, well that's Rocket League. That is the definition of Rocket League.
Now I would have had that if you didn't nail me.
Oh, we were playing against, not to be racist, but there was these two black dudes.
Oh, they were talking so much trash.
Oh, but I kept hitting them back with the trash talking.
They had nothing to say.
Oh, half the stuff they said.
Honestly, that's weird. Every two words was a swear word, or less.
And you could tell that they had infinite boosts, angle hacks, and a few other things, because it was pretty... It was bad, but we didn't really care because we were having fun. We were having lots of fun.
Trash talk. Brody,
of the comebacks.
You know what Brody did last night? I mean, this was last night. Brody just looked up racist jokes
online.
Well,
I ran out of comebacks that were really good.
Yeah, I would say one, but let's not do that.
I'm not gonna say them on camera because it's
crap. This car drags it so easy, the actual cars.
The only reason we did that to them, by the way, is because they were trash talking us like crazy.
Yeah.
Dude, they were like, oh, we've been fucking you the last four games, where you been? And they kept calling us trash and shit. It's like, and so I kept being like, wait, so you're fucking trash and shit?
That went in, that was because it bounced off my car.
It was going in, is the sad part, Connor.
Yeah, I know, because it bounced off my car, too.
But yeah, I kept coming back with all the comebacks.
Already do it!
I will tell one
Don't tell the God one!
Oh, come on, man, that's what I was gonna tell.
Fine, don't take it offensively, guys.
No, these are just because these guys were being jerks. I don't actually, like... If you want to be jerks, I'll use it against you, but honestly... These guys were just being complete.
They never came up with a comment after this one.
Complete jerks. I'm like, hey, what did God say when he made the first black person? No response at all for like 3 seconds. So I'm like, damn, must have burnt one. It's pretty funny. They got mad.
They shut up for like 20 seconds. They literally hit it so hard that they throw me.
I made a few jokes about them,
you to hit that.
Them being stupid and stuff. That was pretty fun. It was a fun time.
No! Oh, I was gonna hit that, but...
Sorry, I was too busy having my
He mouth. Kept screwing it up. I mean, kept changing the direction.
I hope my face is positioned right in front of my webcam.
Brody,
my mouth
Brody.
Is wide open. What?
I said
Get
Brody.
It off of me! This lucky. Yeah, we had some fun. It was fun. If we lose this one, I'm gonna be mad.
No, that would have went into.
There we go. Didn't work that time. Oh, I should have told the other racist joke as well.
Brody!
There was another one that was pretty funny. I should have said that one on camera.
The God one made them the most mad.
I don't know. That aspirin one was pretty good.
I don't even remember that one.
Yeah, I'll say it just because Connor doesn't remember it. Okay. I said.
Oh, I remember it.
Why are aspirin white? Because they work. That was the joke. But, and it's not that great of one, but it got him mad, and that's all we wanted.
Come on, don't. Oh.
It was just a great. They just kept telling us that, the dude kept telling, oh, I've been fucking you all game, and then he'd call us shit. So he'd be like, oh, what, so you're fucking shit now? And I call him gay because he was saying that.
Garbage, not us. Shit.
He calls garbage and shit. Mainly shit, but. I'll go.
Brody, score that.
Now PK became like.
So we basically use fake AFKing. That guy isn't though.
Not that guy. Is that third game?
Yeah. Third game. I think we should have at least two wins though.
Alright. We'll have at least two wins. And it's Connor's rule. Sorry for bumping I bumped my desk. And I don't know if it picks
up.
Because I turned the gain down, but. We just recorded earlier. Actually, I'm not gonna say that because then they can tell how far apart these episodes actually are. Actually, not earlier.
Like literally 2 minutes, like right before we started
right
this. Yeah,
before we started this, we recorded the easiest gauntlet Coliseum ever.
I bounced it right over him.
Like, the easiest. So that'll give you a bit of a time difference. I don't know when this will go up.
It'll probably go up Monday, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know, because we're doing it every other day, so it'll be on one of the times where we don't have it.
Well, Gauntlet will be every other day.
Yeah, I know,
at least.
That's what I'm saying. We'll have it on one of the times where we don't have Gauntlet. Oh, I thought he was going to block that.
Do it!
Oh, I just wanted to let it roll in.
I was going to near it because I saw him coming. I should have warned you.
I didn't see him coming. I wanted to roll in. I stalled it, but...
I'm done. Do it. Get bicycle kicked.
Yeah, me.
Brody! He hit it. There's moments when you wish people don't hit it just because they're so amazing. I got it.
Okay.
Never mind. You turned towards me, so it screwed me up.
Sorry, I didn't know which way you're coming from. I didn't think you'd come from that direction. He didn't even hit that, okay? Come on. Game, seriously. Fix your hitboxes. Maybe we need to build a wall. God, that was great. We need to build a wall.
He actually scored it.
Yeah, he is the one that scored it.
Yeah. Screwed it up because I thought he was gonna hit it. Dang it. And it on my car. I went literally a millimeter under it. Like, if hitboxes were actually the way they were supposed to be.
Oh, I know. But, I mean, they gotta kind of make the cars more balanced. I think hitboxes should influence, like, I think the hitboxes should be one of your, like, deciders in picking your car, in my opinion. Because I think that they should be. Like, I think they should all be about how the car is.
And, like, some should have different.
Round off the edges.
Some should have better turning angles than others and such like that.
At least round off the edges so it's not like, oh, this car, it's just a box for a hitbox. And then,
this team's getting wrecked.
I'm not even really trying anymore.
I know.
I mean, I feel bad. It's kind of.
Like, I could have done that so much better, but.
My pop can't still crush from when I got angry. You go.
I'll go. Oh, I thought he hit that in from the angle I was at after you nailed me.
Oh, Connor.
These horns or kazoos, whatever they are.
Oh, I know. That's why I hate this map. I'm going.
How you jumped,
I
hit
jumped
that?
Clear over the ball.
Come on, guys. I'll let them get one if it goes in. Brody says no.
Yeah.
Oh, I went under that because it bounced too high. I mean, higher than I thought. I'm done. And then I leave.
Don't.
Brody's like, I'm mad. He turned at the last second. Saw coming, but. This car has terrible turning radius, so I'll admit that.
I mean, we're gonna win no matter what. So. Unless they score a goal every 10 seconds from now.
Come on, Brody, set it up.
I couldn't get behind it.
You're not scoring. Gave you a chance to, but you screwed it up, you know what I mean?
Yeah. They're not too good at the angles.
No!
I saw him coming for it.
If so I had a boost!
I know, I saw him coming for it, so I tried to get to it.
Or at least hit him. God dang if you didn't hit it.
Well, if he didn't hit it, it would have went in anyway. So.
Oh, I thought you hit it.
No, I hit it, and then he hit it again. Like, it was, mine was, would have went in, but he hit it.
So, how many wins was that one so
That's
far?
Two wins.
That is? I thought we only had one.
That's two wins.
Oh.
I believe so, it was. Yeah, that's two wins. That's three games, so, hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, I don't know if Poppy did. He's kind of, I don't know if you can see him, he's kind of sleeping back there, enjoying himself. Yeah, see you guys in the next episode or whatever we're playing next. Bye.